Orhan Ghazi, His Life, Conquests, and Organization of the Ottoman Empire. Orhan Ghazi, also known as Orhan I, was the second ruler of the newly established Ottoman Empire and played an important role in the expansion and strengthening of the state. Born in 1281 in Söğüt, Orhan Ghazi was the son of Osman Ghazi, the founder of the Ottoman Empire. Orhan Ghazi's reign, which lasted from 1326 to 1362, marked an important period of growth and development for the Ottoman Empire, laying the foundations for its transformation from a small border principality into a thriving empire. Orhan Ghazi ascended the throne upon the death of his father in 1326. One of his first major achievements was the capture of Bursa, a strategically important city that would later become the first major capital of the Ottoman Empire. The conquest of Bursa marked an important turning point in Ottoman history and provided the newly established state with a solid administrative and military base. By making Bursa the political and economic heart of his country, Orhan Ghazi initiated numerous construction projects, including the construction of mosques, markets, and baths, which helped revitalize the local economy and integrate the city into the Ottoman administrative framework. Under Orhan Ghazi's leadership, the Ottoman Empire expanded significantly. He continued his father's policy of territorial expansion, targeting the weakening Byzantine Empire and other neighboring principalities. One of his notable achievements was the capture of Nicaea in 780-1331. Nicaea was a valuable conquest not only because of its strategic location, but also because of its historical and political importance as a former Byzantine fortress. The capture of Nicaea demonstrated the growing power of the Ottoman Empire and their ability to challenge Byzantine authority in the region. Orhan Ghazi also captured Nicomedia, now Izmit, in 1337, further consolidating Ottoman control over northwestern Anatolia. These conquests significantly weakened Byzantine influence in the region and created new opportunities for Ottoman expansion into Europe. Orhan's military campaigns were characterized by strategic planning and the effective use of both diplomacy and military power. He frequently negotiated alliances and truces with neighboring states to secure their borders and ensure the stability of his country. One of Orhan Ghazi's most important contributions to the Ottoman Empire was his focus on administrative and structural development. He established a more comprehensive administrative structure, including the division of its territory into provinces administered by appointed officials. This system helped to centralize authority and improve the efficiency of administration, setting the stage for the future expansion and strengthening of the Ottoman Empire. Orhan also recognized the importance of a strong and disciplined army. He is credited with establishing the first standing Ottoman army, which consisted of both infantry and cavalry units, known as Yaya and Musellem troops. This professional army provided a reliable and effective force for his campaigns and played an important role in the Ottoman Empire's continued success on the battlefield. The establishment of a standing army also allowed for better training and organization, which would become hallmarks of the Ottoman military system in the centuries to come. In addition to his military and administrative reforms, Orhan Ghazi was also a supporter of education and religion. He established many religious and educational institutions, including madrasas and mosques, which helped the development of Islamic knowledge and culture in his country. These institutions not only served religious and educational purposes, but also played a role in integrating the newly conquered lands into the Ottoman state by spreading Islamic practices and Ottoman cultural norms. Orhan Ghazi's reign also marked the beginning of the Ottoman expansion into the Balkans. In 1352, the Ottoman Empire secured its first presence in Europe by capturing the fortress of Tsimpe on the Gallipoli Peninsula. This was followed by the capture of Gallipoli in 1354 after a devastating earthquake weakened the Byzantine defenses. These early successes in the Balkans laid the groundwork for future Ottoman conquests in Europe and demonstrated the growing strategic vision of the empire. Orhan Ghazi's legacy is also notable for his personal qualities as a leader. He was known for his humility, justice, and devotion to his people. His ability to balance military power with effective governance and diplomacy earned him the respect and loyalty of both his subjects and his allies. Orhan's reign was a period of relative stability and prosperity for the Ottoman Empire, which facilitated its continued growth and development. Orhan Ghazi died in 1362 and left behind a stronger and more organized state to his son Murad I, who was his heir apparent. Orhan Ghazi's contributions to the military, administrative, and cultural foundations of the Ottoman Empire were instrumental in making the state a great power. His reign set many precedents and structures that would support the rapid expansion and consolidation of the Ottoman Empire for centuries to come. In conclusion, Orhan Ghazi is a pivotal figure in Ottoman history, whose leadership and vision transformed the Ottoman Empire from a humble principality into a formidable regional power. His strategic conquests, administrative reforms, and promotion of education and religion laid the foundations for the future success of the empire. Orhan Ghazi's legacy is a testament to his role as the founder and unifier of the Ottoman Empire and ensured its place in history as one of the most enduring and influential empires in the world. In the second part of our documentary series titled Ottoman Sultans, we examined the life of Orhan Ghazi, son of Osman Ghazi, who provided the organization of the Ottoman Empire and laid the foundations of the Ottoman Empire. If you found the first part of our documentary informative, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to be instantly notified of new videos. Also, who should the next video be about? Write the names in the comments below. Hope to see you soon. Goodbye.